Alright, this room isn't too hard. What you want to do is take this crate and push it over here. Shoot. What you want to do is push it so it sort of lines up with these other crates so you can just jump across them. What you want to do is take a Deku stick, light it, and get to the other side. I want to wait, however, until I can line up the crate properly. There we go. Now we can just jump across. Don't worry about the other crates, they're just here in case you need them. The larger ones are, anyway. Let's try this. And there we go. Whoa! I forgot. They like to attack you with a lot of orange chew jellies in this level. Especially right here. Let's just get out of here. Now we gotta go to the other side of the room. And this is where we'll need bombs. Again. Go. There's another one, chew jelly. Let's go in this room first. And this treasure chest is the compass, I'm pretty sure. Yep, it's the compass. So now we can tell where all the treasure is and such. There's another treasure chest in here, but we can't get it yet. Alright, we'll get that treasure chest on the way back up. But first we want to go to this room. Ah, you got too close. There we go. Now we can take this. I don't know what you could call these. I guess you could call them like, giant keys you have to carry around. Like the first one, unlock that gate. This one stops the water from flowing so we can get to the second floor. See? Now we can get to the second floor. there's another joy pendant. I honestly think we have more than 20 right now. Let me check. No, we have 20. Alright, we need, pretty good then. Ah, remember, those are BMOs. Of course, careful of the rats. Alright, we'll have to go to the east first. Only door open in this room. Nope, they aren't alive yet. Instructions. See who the goddess' guidepost, press R to call me and guide me to my place of truth. So these statues you want to lead back to the first room that we came from. But we can't, normally we just pick them up and probably have them and just lift them there, but we can't lift them up, otherwise he'll hit that. So he has to just follow us for now. When he gets over here, we can lift him up. There we go. Yep. And that's it. Now he's gonna go up to that post. Take out the Wind Waker, because we have a new song blower now. This is called the Command Melody, if I'm correct. Command other statues like that one, and there'll be other places we'll use a Pazai tier later, of course. Alright, let's go to the west and get the second statue. Let's get the grappling hook. Alright, let's stand here. But now, we have to command the statue to go across the bridge first. Because we can't swing across while carrying him. Alright, so now that we have that done for now, we want to swing over there. Okay. And this room is another mid-boss. This is one you'll run into a lot. Not that hard as long as you know the counterattack. Now we can just pretty much stab him. There we go. A few things to do first. We got a knight's crest from him. Let's pick up his sword though, and if we swing against these pillars, it'll destroy them, and we can collect whatever falls out of them. Usually they will drop more than just one ruby, but these don't drop much. In the treasure chest, there is an old item called the bow and arrow. Particularly titled the hero's bow in this game. We'll equip that right away. There we go. There we go, let's pick up the statue now. We can go across now. Also, it's important to note that we should go back to a few older rooms and get the treasures there. We don't have to, but I do because... Oh yeah, those statues are alive now. Be careful. Now is when we start running into them. They're very easy to defeat though. On their backs is a jewel which you have to hit to destroy them. There we go, that's two of them. The last one is to the north. For now though, let's actually go back downstairs and get that treasure chest we were missing before. There we go. Get moving. I missed. That's better. This one has a treasure jar in it. And so does the other one as well, I think. All right. Right, take some bombs, take the bombs out. Oh yeah, if you want, have them destroy the pillars. This should be another treasure chart. No, wait, it's oh, joy pendant. That's 21. We have way more than enough now. But we can, but we should still collect them because we can get more for collecting them. As many as we possibly can. Alright, let's get the last statue to the north. Nope, they aren't awake yet. They will be awake once we do this. If you look on the ground, it says, wait. There. Shalom. There we go. Designs that reflect the wind are drawn here. Here's a Triforce. If you play the wind's Requiem while standing on top of the symbol, the treasure chest will appear. Also, if you heard that, the enemy's chest will go. So let's defeat them before we look at the treasure chest. Check that again.